There is an addition in the star cast of Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif starrer Tiger Zinda Hai, and it's none other but Paresh Rawal. Paresh Rawal will play a special role in the film, and this is the first time ever that he will be seen in a film by YRF. This role will present Paresh Rawal in a manner that hasn't been seen before. The role is very special and will surprise audiences who haven't yet seen him portray a character like this one. The film will go on floors this March 15. Stay tuned to Vistas of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.